As designers, we are basing our decisions on short-term goals. We want more users. We want more views. We want longer usage time. And we do not understand the impact that it has. What we do understand, though, is that we need to shift the way we are thinking about it. We need to think beyond engagement. We need to think beyond the user. We need to start designing products not for when they are being used, but for when they are not being used.